I welcome you back to BrainTech. I'll be using just a few minutes to show you how you can unlock or reset any LG mobile phone, especially Android. Before I kickstart, if you are yet to subscribe to this channel, I charge you to subscribe now. This will help you to stay updated each time we drop a new content like this. So to kickstart at resetting any LG device of your choice, all you have to do is to power off the device. That is the first process. And also charge your battery up to 50% or more than. This will enable a smooth process. So the device is successfully powered off. So the next thing you have to do is to press your volume down key and your power key together for a few seconds. There are some LG that has a power key at the back. So you have to press the power key and the volume down key together for a few seconds until you see a hard resetting menu. So in this model, which is the LG Optimus L9, also known as LG D605, the power key is by the side and the volume key is equally by the left hand side, as well as the power key, as I told you earlier, at the right hand side of the screen. So all you have to do here is to press the volume down key and the power key together for a few seconds. Press them together, volume down and power key for a few seconds. You have to release the two when you see this factory hard reset menu. So the next thing you have to do is to press on the power key, but do that after reading what is on your screen. Factory hard reset permanently erase user data and reset settings. Press power key to confirm, any other key to cancel. So you have to press your power key, don't press and hold, just tap it to proceed in at resetting any LG device of your choice. So press on the power key. Are you sure you want to continue with erase? Press power key to confirm, any other key to cancel. So the process is asking you to confirm the at resetting process by pressing the power key. So press the power key again. It has been confirmed. So wait for a few seconds for the at reset process to kickstart. It will take less than a minute to finish erasing. Give it some time to finish. After it might have finished, your phone will be back to its normal state. There will be no password, pattern, pin again after this process. All thanks to BrainTech. If you have any issue, please do well to drop it on the comment section of this video. If you are yet to subscribe to this channel, BrainTech, please subscribe. Check out this channel for more interesting videos. See you in the next video.